What is dark humor? Is it common? Is it healthy to say? Or is it offensive and demeaning? Basically, dark humor contains statements that might make people uncomfortable, or that some might think are too serious to joke about. A dark humor joke is a joke or statement which directly harms a society, a color, or a race. It may directly or indirectly trigger sensitive topics like racial discrimination. For example, a dark humor joke could sound, and here I quote, "What is the difference between a black guy and a pizza? Well, a pizza can feed a family of four. Period." Is this joke funny? It's actually horrible and inhuman. But let's understand why people do dark comedy. Why are they being so offensive? It is often understood that they have revenge or aggression over something in life. Most of their life's perspective is negative. But it doesn't mean that they are a bad person. They usually tend to think dark humor is cool. But that's actually hurtful. Sometimes, a long-lost incident stays in their subconscious mind forever and ever, for years. Dark humor specifically targets taboo topics, family relations, and even by being unpredictable. It is on individual level to understand and know the difference amongst the healthy humors and dark humors. Thank you so much for tuning in to day 149. I hope to see you for tomorrow's video.